Hi, I'm Serge, and I work for Adobe. I'm in sales, and I'm talking with a few potential customers to show them how my product can help grow their business. I usually research to understand these companies' pain points and customize my pitch deck to sell more effectively. I found this company's most recent shareholder letter, and I opened it in Adobe Acrobat Web. Going through these documents can eat up a lot of time, but I can get right to the point with the help of AI Assistant in Acrobat. I can learn more about my potential customers and identify challenges in a fraction of the time, making me more effective in my role at Adobe. AI Assistant in Acrobat is ready to help. It gives me an overview, suggested questions, and a prompt where I can ask my own questions. I ask AI Assistant, what's the top challenges this company's facing based on this document? It responds with a clear outline. In this case, they are seeing a soft hiring environment, economic uncertainty, and a decrease in paid employers, to name a few. I can even click on a reference to learn more about a particular topic. With this new understanding, I can better position my product to meet the customer's needs in the pitch deck that I'm developing. And I found all this info in just a few clicks. AI Assistant in Acrobat is a game changer. It helps me gain insights quickly, make impactful presentations, and sell more effectively in less time.